ISL flashback. Romeo gives ISL its first century some neat passing in the midfield. The brilliant through ball in the box. Then Romeo Fernandes makes no mistake driving it home in the 32nd minute. That strike did put one on the board for FC Goa against Northeast United FC at the Fatorda Stadium. The crowd erupted with joy. It made coach Zico jump with joy. It sure did further cement Romeo's status as FC Goa's wonder boy, but wait. The goal had another big significance. It was the hero Indian Super League's 100th goal. Fernandes would go on to score two more goals in the season while making the total of 11 appearances. He would also go on to play for Brasileiro Série A side Atlético Paranaense, becoming the first Indian to play in a South American professional football league.